place on earth has better weather.
As you check out our winter weather update, we're going to talk about a series of storms to affect the southern part of the United States during this upcoming week. Talk about some light snowfall in Denver, Colorado right now. And also talk about another miserable day on tap for the northeastern part of the country. More wind, more rain, and definitely more cloud cover, although it should be rather nice in the southeast. But first of all, we're going to take a look at what's happening over the eastern Pacific Ocean. We've got another hurricane on our hands. It really developed rapidly during the last 24 hours. As of 4 o'clock this morning, Pacific Standard Time, we have Hurricane Rick. There it sits right in through here, the center of circulation, just about right there. Again, 15.3 degrees north, 99.8 degrees west, or about 105 miles south of Acapulco, Mexico. Expected to make landfall later on today, very close to Acapulco. And once again, top sustained winds right now, 80 miles per hour, northeasterly bound at 13. And once again, this is the same area that was devastated by Pauline, and also another tropical system earlier on in the season. So the ground is completely saturated. It looks like they're going to get walloped one more time by another healthy rain event. Let's show you what's happening right now. This is a look at the hurricane itself, Hurricane Rick. A closer in view will show you that we've got a very well-defined system, lots of deep convection, the thunderstorms again firing up around the center of circulation, and again moving very slowly off towards the east-northeast, getting real close to the coast of Mexico. We think later on this afternoon, hurricane warnings are up. We're going to see a lot of rainfall, 5, 10, maybe 15 inches. And that's going to cause a lot of devastation one more time. This will make the news once again around Acapulco and many of those resort areas in that vicinity. Let's show you where the warnings are right now, because we do have hurricane warnings in this vicinity right now along the coast of Mexico. Lázaro Cárdenas, all the way down towards Puerto Escondido, we've got hurricane warnings in effect right now. So again, this does include the Acapulco region. It looks like, again, some heavy rainfall is on tap for the region for the upcoming day. A little bit later on today, tonight, and probably not diminishing much until at least early tomorrow. I'll show you what else is happening as we look at the east.